In this lecture, we will try to understand data structures. First, we will try to understand definition of data structures. What is data structure? Data structure is simply a data and its representation. The second definition says, data structure is a system in which data can be stored and retrieved. Third definition says, anything that can store data is data structure. Types of data structures. Data structures are classified into two types: primitive data structures, non-primitive data structures. Integer, float, char, all these are primitive data structures. According to definition, data structure means what? It is a system in which data can be stored and retrieved. Integer can be stored, float numbers, real numbers can be stored, characters can be stored and retrieved. Then what is non-primitive data structure? Non-primitive data structures are classified into two ways. First one is linear data structure and second one is non-linear data structure. Linear data structure means data can be stored in linear manner, in sequential manner. Data can be stored one after the other. Arrays. In arrays, we can store data in sequential manner, in linear manner. Even linked list, stacks, queues. All these are linear data structures. Why? Because in all these data structures, data can be stored in linear manner. All these are satisfying definition of data structures. These are the systems in which we can store data and retrieve data. We can store data in linear manner so that these data structures can be treated as linear data structures. What about non-linear data structure? Here, data cannot be stored in linear manner. Data can be stored in hierarchical manner. Examples of non-linear data structures are trees and graphs. These are also data structures, as these are the systems where we can store data and retrieve data. Thank you.